as her husband Thomas, who was the commander of the Syrian army, was suffering from a deadly skin disease and tried every possible remedy, but to no avail. She felt helpless. Just then, her maid, an Israelite girl, comes up to her and says,
"Madam, there's a prophet in Samaria whose name is Elisha. He's been blessed by God with the power of healing. I'm sure if Master goes to him, he will surely be cured."
"Do you really believe that?"
"Yes, madam, I'm sure about it."
"Oh, I must go and tell your master right away."
So Naaman's wife hurries to tell Naaman about it.
I'm here! See? I'm pure!
Gehazi ran behind him, saying,
"Sir, my master has told me to tell you that two members of the group of prophets have arrived, and he would like you to give them something."
"Take it all! Take all that I have!"